number two. Let's see where number one's at.
Nice.
Oh yeah, so cool. Self-adjusting. A little bit of black paint on my nail. All right, let's lay this out.
Lay it out.
Nice. So cool. Oh, go back to ride height. Awesome. Just got done with those bump stops. Now we can safely lay out the car so the exhaust doesn't hit when we press number one. It's hard to tell right here, but the exhaust is only a quarter of an inch off the ground. Oh wait, that's ride height, all the way down. Exhaust is only a quarter of an inch off the ground. Now that we got the new bump stops in, I'm gonna show those to you real quick. Lift up the front. That's number three. Where's my flashlight at? Always losing the flashlight. Oh, there it is. Got done with these little bump stop extensions. That way when the car lays out, it doesn't hit. Throttle response is good. Hook up that tachometer, get the stereo finalized. Can't wait. See you guys soon.